Imagine a world when you can control your devices with just your mind. Imagine being able to back up your memory on a device or even on someone else's memory. Imagine a world where those who are born blind or have spinal cord injuries can be treated easily and regain their sight and mobility. How close do you think we are to this world? According to Elon Musk, only 6 months away. From Twitter to Tesla, from dreams of living on Mars to Starlink satellite internet, Elon Musk is everywhere and in many news headlines. But today, let's talk about his impact in our brains, especially the use of Neuralink chips that have the potential to make us superhumans. Elon Musk recently announced that these Neuralink implants will be ready for human testing in 6 months. But what exactly is Neuralink? Welcome to Mobile Focus, lovely mobile guys, and don't forget to subscribe to stay updated on the latest in technology. Neuralink, founded in 2016, is one of Elon Musk's most ambitious and talked about companies. But what exactly is this chip? This chip is about the size of a coin and it contains a processor, as well as thin wires that are about 10 times thinner than human hair. The implantation process involves removing a small part of a skull and placing the chip inside, where it fires then into the cortex of the brain, the area responsible for voluntary actions. Each of these wires are made up of thousands of electrodes. As you may know, the human brain is made up of nerve cells that send messages and commands to different parts of the body. Each of these nerves has three parts: the dendrite, cell body, and axon. The signals are received by the dendrite, processed by the cell body, and neurotransmitters are sent to the other cells by the axon. But how does Neuralink work with these neurons? The electrodes in Neuralink are placed close to the neurons and are able to detect the signals moving within the neurons as well as send commands to them. Neurons are divided into two types, sensory and motor, and by being placed near these neurons, Neuralink can control different sensory and motor systems of the body, such as vision, hearing, and etc., or improve their performance. In addition to sending commands, these electrodes can also read information from the neurons. For example, when you think of typing something or moving the mouse pointer when you're using your phone or your computer. The implantation process is done by robots, which may be a bit daunting. Traditional brain and neurosurgeons cannot perform this operation as the needle is very small and narrow, and the movement of the brain tissue during the procedure can cause medical errors. Therefore, this procedure must be done precisely by robots, which are also provided and developed by Neuralink company. One of Elon Musk's goals is to use this technology to treat brain problems such as depression, forgetfulness, and spinal cord injuries. He believes that the human nerve system is similar to wiring, so an electronic solution is needed to solve electronic problem. Neuralink has conducted extensive animal testing. For example, they have tested the chip on a pig, which showed that it could understand the information from the pig's touch sensor system when it ate or was fed by hand, and carefully record and process that information. In another test, the chip was used on pig's motor system, allowing it to predict the pig's movement. A test on a monkey even showed that the monkey was able to play ping pong using only his mind and move a mouse pointer with his thoughts. Neuralink has the potential to be a revolutionary technology with many benefits, such as the ability to control devices with your mind and monitor your health. But it also has its own risks, such as the potential for infection or the possibility of errors in execution of commands. It's also been raised if a hacker were to gain access to the chip, they could control your thoughts and your actions. It's important to weigh the potential benefits and risks before making a decision about using this technology. It's worth noting that Elon Musk says human tests for Neuralink are planned to happen in 6 months, and the company has already submitted the necessary documents to the FDA for approval. However, it's important to keep in mind that these predictions may change, and the final outcome of the technology is still uncertain. It's a personal decision whether or not to use this technology. If you were to have access to it, would you use it? Do let me know your thoughts in the comments. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and focus only on yourself.